The currency field is where you select what type of currency you accept, such as US dollars, English pounds, or a Swiss franc.